second that I can hang. 'Cause I've been known to get a little bit wild and reckless, known to have a little bit of beer with breakfast. You can bet these boots have gotten pretty used to stomping on a hardwood floor. Tab and hit the parking lot. Next stop is a spot with a fridge stocked on the back porch. I ain't afraid to take too many steps out of line, so don't tempt me with a good time. Well, most folks think I don't know how to throw down. They done forgot about Rowdy, but no doubt he's still around. So keep cracking those jokes, 'cause I'm willing and able. Yeah, this old boy, I'm drinking under the table. 'Cause I've been known to get a little bit wild and reckless, known to have a little bit of beer with breakfast. You can bet these boots have gotten pretty used to stomping on a hardwood floor. And buying the bar another round of shots, hit the parking lot. Next stop is a spot with a fridge stocked on the back porch. I ain't afraid to take too many steps out of line, so don't tempt me with a good time. At 3 a.m. I'm still hanging tough. My buddy's passed out in the bed of my truck, and I can't wait till he wakes up and sees the pictures on his phone. 'Cause I've been known to get a little bit wild and reckless, known to have a little bit of beer with breakfast. You can bet these boots have gotten pretty used to stomping on a hardwood floor. And buying the bar another round of shots, close my tab and hit the parking lot. The next stop is a spot with a fridge stocked on the back porch. I ain't afraid to take too many steps out of line, so don't tempt me with a good time. With a good time.
Popping kind of crackle, we were heating up the pork and beans. Bubba said, man, it don't get any better than this, if you know what I mean. We sat there for a minute listening to the crickets, thinking this was pretty hard to beat. Till Junior stood up, spit in the fire, and said, boys, I hate to disagree, but if a busload of women, really good looking women, just suddenly pulled in here, and old Joe T. Garcia showed up with fajitas and a 100-gallon keg of beer, and Haggard dropped by and brought Willie with them, and they started taking requests. Well, don't get me wrong, boys, this is pretty good, but it could get better than this. Bill Dance and Hank Parker floated by in a boat and volunteered to be our fishing guides. And Richard Petty pulled up in the old 43 car and asked us if we wanted a ride. We'd all sit around singing Poncho and Lefty playing poker, smoking big cigars. Now don't take offense, y'all, I'm perfectly content just sitting here under the stars. But if a busload of women, really good-looking women, just suddenly pulled in here, and old Emeril Lagasse showed up with Kibasi and a 100-gallon keg of beer, and Haggard dropped by and brought with
Watch car.
They started taking requests. Don't get me wrong, boys. This is pretty good, but it could get better than this. Yeah, don't get me wrong, boys. This is pretty good, but it could get better than this.
good.